All right. What are you talking about? Yeah. Great Lakes Brewery.
It's just a perceptory process. This is the mash time. Happens about 3,000 to 4,000 pounds of hop dropping here. They're auger hop dropping that pipe there. The shoulder level is going to pipe in and they mix with water. It kind of creates like a loose oatmeal type of consistency. An hour and a half, we're eating this essentially without grain, all the like this comes from being before into this vessel.
Get a facial.
A false bottom on the bottom of this guy here. Kind of slotted grain. Actually, got the coffee filter. What happens is the grain is on top of that. For about 2 hours, the liquid is going to circulate through it. Now, there's going to fall on that screen. The grain is going to go down. Three straight on the back of the top. It's basically crushed it from there. This is called sparging. Essentially, what that means is it's rinsing sugar off the grain. Of course, those sugars actually come out. First edition to the beer. Second edition of hops happens a little later in the boil, and some flavors to the beer. So we talk about hop flavor, really referring to either citrusy or piney to come from there. The last edition happens with about 10 minutes left in the boil. Gives it mostly aromatic, so that's just the canyons. Let's see, behind this
vessel, it's empty enough.
Yeah, I was watching.
It's drunk.
Drop that in. Christmas ale tiny. We pack 7-6 fresh chef ginger. Drop in there about 600 pounds of honey. Two umbrella categories of beer. We have lagers and ales. They ferment a little differently. Lagers ferment both active and bottom. So coming down from the brew house upstairs in the whirlpool, the liquid comes down and the temperature just below boiling, goes to a flavor and heat exchanger.
Move them out.
We've got a lot of lines.